of the mayor of the city of Newark, stay in your cribs. I repeat, stay in your cribs. Your personal safety, the safety of the entire hood, depends upon your cooperation with the insecticide authorities.
Yes, shitholes, projects, ghettos, even gangsters is threatened with intimidation. Because in one moment of history-making bug spray, nature, wicked, mad piss, brought its most bombastic creation. For born in that swirling hell of crack, were things so nasty, so retarded, so bushwhack, there is no word to describe them.
We may be witnesses to a biblical prophecy come true. And there shall be darkness and destruction come upon the ghetto.
And those dirty, stinking roaches will ring over the hood. Yes, the hood. The rooftops above and the cellars below. Infested by swarms of nighttime crawlers. Jacked. Better than the armored thugs of post-riot eras. Here is a balls deep dive into terror. As the ghetto erupts with an ill battle for survival. Here is a dope-induced moment of suspense as the barrio totters before a thing that multiplies faster than they can say,
Habla Español.
Here is a desperate plunge into the black depths of the hood, where pitfalls and nines challenge them's disrespect, them's scavenging jaws, them's shit that protect the subterranean cribs where them's motherfuckers spawn their whack bitches.